fire team on the roof!
Yuri! Yuri, over here! We need to get Soap to the chopper!
What is that?
We need to buy the doctor some time! Keep your eyes on the courtyard. Let's breach the courtyard! Take them down! We need to hold them off until we can move Soap!
Thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing, and let's get to play this game. Just enjoy.
Yuri, get over here!
Okay, we need help here.
They're on the roof! Oh. We've got to get Soap to the chopper!
Good job!
Yuri, you with me!
Look at people. Sorry, guys. Good job, nice. Yeah, take the bitch. Nice, man.
Hold up, this is it. Get inside.
The UGV is in a shipping crate directly below you.
I see it.
Oh, yeah.
Mounted minigun and grenade launcher.
Yeah, baby.
Controls are gonna be in Russian. Yuri, you're up. Nikolai, what's Soap's condition?
We've got to get him out of here!
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
The minigun will punch right through walls!
Thank you.
Yuri, run to the chopper, move!
Press shift.
Go, go!
This is it.
They say truth is the first casualty.
Thank you for watching and see you next time.
But who defines what's true?
President is flying to Hamburg to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth is just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Tsarkiev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil, that war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes is someone to light the match.